and you decide to do it your way. Drop it away. We may encounter people that have not things that God can use as they show you, like an electrical cord, because of your faith, is not walking up to somebody and saying, "Sir, can I ask you if you know the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? I want you to sit and learn about you."